Sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets.
There once was a farmer who took a young miss in back of the barn where he gave her a lecture on horses and chickens and eggs, and told her that she had such beautiful manners that suited a girl of her charms, a girl that he wanted to take in his washing and ironing, and then if she did, they could get married and raise lots of
sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets.
The girl told the farmer that he'd better stop, and she called her father, and he called a taxi, and got there before very long, 'cause someone was doing his little girl right for a change, and so that's why he said, if you marry her, son, you're better off single, 'cause it's always been my belief, marriage will bring a man nothing but
sweet violets, sweeter than the roses. Covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets.
The farmer decided he'd wed anyway, and started in planning for his wedding suit, which he purchased for only $1. But then he found out he was just out of money, and so he got left in the lurch, a-standin' and waiting in front of the end of the story, which just goes to show, all a girl wants from a man is his
sweet violets, sweeter than the roses, covered all over from head to toe, covered all over with sweet violets.